Adventure Her has a new series. It's called the Tic Tac for Your Shit Stack. Because I've received a lot of messages asking me, how do you achieve such happiness? Well, first off, it's a shit ton of sarcasm. Outside of that, let me tell you, is that if you are living beyond the status quo, if you think outside of the box and you dare to dream and you dare to do, do it. And if people in your life have a problem with that, remember that they come into your life for a reason and a season, and that's okay to get rid of them. It is okay to move on with your life. Because the chances of that is that if they have a problem with it, they don't have the balls enough to live the life that you want to live. So create the life that you want to live and live it. Go be you. Don't do it with restrictions. You can do whatever the hell you want to do. You don't need someone telling you what not to do. Because successful people bring you to their level. People that don't want you to succeed drag you down. That's all there is. Go you!